Week 9 of the Big, fired up. It's grind time. We had a great week last week, signed a great recruiting class, 300 sellout, and we had a great match against Ohio State. So hopefully we're going to build on that a little bit this week and have a great week and try to go into week 10. So you guys worried about pumpkin pie or apple pie or whatever, you can worry about we got a shot to win the Big 10.